friends, welcome to our channel Trending Places. Today we will showcase you about Saint Thiruvalluvar statue, Kanyakumari. The Thiruvalluvar statue, or the Valluvar statue, is a 41 meter tall stone sculpture of the Tamil poet and philosopher Valluvar, author of the Tirukkural, an ancient Tamil work on dharma and morality. Standing on a 38 feet high pedestal, the gigantic statue of Saint Thiruvalluvar is another popular attraction of a Kanyakumari tour. This statue was built by the Tamil Nadu government in the honor of Saint Thiruvalluvar, who is undeniably one of the greatest Tamil poets and philosophers, alluring every visitor with its immaculate sculpting. This stone sculpture has been built on 38-foot-long pedestal to symbolize 38 chapters of virtue. In the Tirukkural, Saint Thiruvalluvar statue is around 133 feet long when combined with the height of pedestal. The height of 133 feet is also symbolic of the 133 chapters in Tirukkural. Tirukkural, along with many great creations, was written by Saint Thiruvalluvar. The statue is symbolic of various great verses and teaching of this ancient classic of Sangam literature. This statue of Saint Thiruvalluvar represents great historical significance, as well as it is symbolic of great teaching of Saint Thiruvalluvar. This sky-touching statue amid the vast spread of ocean and spiritual atmosphere symbolizes prosperity and pleasures can be earned and enjoyed when the base of virtue is solid and strong. With a total weight of 7,000 tons, Thiruvalluvar statue stands majestically at a height of 133 feet. Work of Indian sculptor Dr. V. Ganapati Sthapati. This statue captivates every visitor with its artistic excellence. The slight bend at the waist of the Thiruvalluvar statue can be seen as similar to the dancing pose of Nataraj, a form of Lord Shiva. Another speciality of this statue is the detailing of the 19 feet high face of Saint Thiruvalluvar. All the features of the face, including ears, forehead, eyes and mouth, have been sculpted manually, each made of individual stones. These are supported by stubs of palmyra tree and ironwood. While creating it, around 18,000 ironwood poles were tied to 2 truckloads of rope so as to reach the top of Thiruvalluvar statue. The statue is standing on pedestal that is three-tiered, called as Atharapedam. The pedestal is surrounded by mandapam known as Alankara Mandapam. This mandapam is surrounded by 10 statues of elephants. These elephants are symbolic of 10 directions in which King Dasharatha could charioteer. King Dasharatha was the father of Lord Rama. Inside the mandapam, 140 steps have been constructed so that visitors can climb up to the pedestal and reach the feet of the statue. On the outside edges of the pedestal, a few couplets from Tirukkural have been inscribed. Right hand of Thiruvalluvar statue is pointing to the sky with 3 fingers. This is symbolic of 3 stanzas of Tirukkural Aram, Paul and Inbam. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.